Get in here, play a couple solos, do some grinding, try to keep building up my silver a little bit, get some of these tasks done. Check to see if anybody wanted to do it, but no worries. Doesn't seem like many are on tonight. Understandable. Especially time zone thing. I'm gonna go ahead and drop in a beacon rush. Turn the volume down. I'm not sure if the TV volume is too loud. Interfering with the microphone. Long drop. Kind of disappointed with the flame rockets. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but to me they don't feel as strong as they should be. I think I'd like to see a buff on those, because it's a great concept, but I don't see the strength in them right now. Alright, I'm dropping in with Rochi, aka Ricky Bobby. The speed racing robot. I'm gonna go see, just get jump on house real quick. I know I got a lot of people coming after me right now, so I think I'm just gonna cap this beacon and actually run towards center. I know I'll die regardless. And this is just a solo match. So I have Demeter, somehow I last handed him. I'm gonna come straight at him right now. Alright, he's dead. On their home spawn, he's last standing. Fafnir, see if I can take him down. Alright, Fafnir's dead. I'm bad at Orochi, see if we do Ravana too. Wow, Ravana last standing, come on. He got me, I missed time my pop shot. Alright, I'm dropping Demeter over here on their home though. Taking the bag. Dropping a Fenrir. Turdless, I guess that means this guy's constipated all the time. Interesting name. Alright, I'm gonna run Shell in center. Our guys are already going for house, so got a guy coming in center. Looks like he wants to go all the way home, but he's not gonna make it. Here comes El Constipated Boy. Let's take him down. That Rudolph, the Christmas Fenrir, is an eyesore. Not the greatest design. I don't think we'll be seeing any more robot special editions like that. I guess I hope. Alright, I'm gonna bring out my Titan. Oh, we got a guy from our clan over at Hades Platoon. That's funny. They don't really get on squads, but he's in the clan. Alright, I'm out of ammo. I'm gonna go try to get over here to the parking lot. See if we can knock this Rochi down. Oh, he's about to be dead right now. He should be. Alright, there we go. He's down. Let me get this high chi. I'm gonna die though. Maybe I can get this godlike, I don't know. Oh, godlike, got it. Almost dead though. That AJ is just waiting for me. Oh, I couldn't push him up. That was weird. Alright, that spawn on house. I'm gonna protect center. Found Noodles. Come on, let me get by. Come on, Noodles. What are you doing? Get out of the way. Get out of the way. There you go. Man. Oh, Straight in for their home beacon. Not using any power cells, not using any solar modules. No point. I don't see a point. Dropping my last spot. They're on our home, which is crazy, but whatever. My weak Demeter. Should have pulled back a little bit, but I didn't. We can cap one more beacon. I don't think we're going to, though. They're botting us out. We would need to get one more beacon. And it's going the opposite way. That Arthur's about to close it out right now if he goes to the parking lot or something. But she's going to the parking lot, he knows what he's doing. He's about to close the match out right here. Yeah, he's gonna do it. We got one beacon, but they got two, so there's a whole minute left. Beacon bar is gonna sink quick. Hey, see it? They're already almost caught up. That's game. 20 more seconds at most. Not bad, that was a fun battle. Dang, 11 kills, 5 beat, 11 not got 11 kills. But... oh, cool. Got an arch plan, got second place. He did really good, 5 million damage. Nice job, 80s platoon. You should squad with us sometime. Think you'd like squadding with us. You might have once or twice, but definitely jump in. Alright, I'm gonna jump in another one. Probably play three. Thank you. And a long drop. I like this map, the Abyss map. So I'm taking Rochi to center. Now the best route is going straight across the lava. My Rochi's only level 10 though. I want to try to keep him alive a little bit. Just a little bit. I know it doesn't do much damage, but still. See, now I'm fresh for this blitz. I missed too many shots on the health of my fall. Got him, but I should be able to kill both of these too easy, but I missed too many shots. Well, luckily I had some help. I don't know if I would have killed them both. Oh, he's in Iron Stars now. I think he was in Band of Brothers before. Shoot me instead. I forgot where he was from. I think it was Band, or maybe it was Jaeger Nation. Alright, so I'm coming after this guy. I'm probably not going to live, but I'm going to try. Yeah, he got me. Sorry. Drop shell. Into some action. In the last stand. Treat him like a ping pong ball. It's out. Strong Typhoon, he's probably running fortifiers. Shield regenerating and lasting pretty well, and we get got it. So I got a counter for that though, for those shields, and that's try to get right up inside of them. Alright, I'm gonna drop Fenrir. I thought about the tunnel, but this guy's gonna cross over. I knew it. As slow as Fenrir is, I would have been done on this beacon if I would have kept going. So he's gonna go try to rush and get our center beacon. Oh, they already got it. So he might be playing that game where he's gonna come right back through that tunnel waiting for me to go chase down another beacon, but I'm not going to jam out because I don't have a need to jam out. So okay, they brought an Arthur through there. Alright, no worries. So I'll let Arthur do his thing. Arthur got chased out. Little Fade's exile action, huh? Good job by Shireen over there on the blueberries. Thank you. They're down in Beacon, though, but we can get it back. We gotta watch that guy from ARS. He's good. The same guy that was in the last battle, too. Let's see if I can take him out. He's strong, though. Alright, he's down. Finish him up. I'm gonna run out of ammo though right now, so it's not gonna go good, but we're about to end the match. So, there it is. I didn't need to hold in there too long. Garang and shoot him instead. Good job, guys. Taking the top two. Nice. Alright, in a few, I'm gonna drop one more beacon rush in a few. Probably in less than a minute. I've got some old legend guys out there again today. Always good times when we play. The Terminator's on the other side. Nice. We definitely see each other a lot, and it's good. Always fun, and we got a lot of good people on that side. Iron Stars too. Let's see if I can do anything with Roach to get a couple kills, maybe a beacon. One kill. Alright, so he's gonna chase me. The flame, there it is. He's gonna chase out to... Alright, Terminator's last standing. I got a little too close to him, allowed him to hit me with this ability, but got him too. You know, you work Orochi right, you can do a lot of things with him. Might not have a lot of help, but he's one of those robots that can definitely have some serious problems. When you look now, this Emir's last standed. He's probably gonna kill me. Yeah, I was gonna try to get that beacon. Been spending too much fun attacking the robots, but realizing that beacon's been open and I should be taking it. I'm gonna go after it now, though. Bye-bye, blew you off, too. This should be another kill, hopefully, right here. He's out. There we go. Are you serious? Is the only beacon we have? What the heck is going on around here? Sometimes I wonder what kind of blueberries we end up with. Sometimes we get a couple good ones, but... Alright, so this hawk should be done. Say I missed. What's going on here? Oh, Loki, what are you doing? Hey, little sneaky. Loki. Oh, you faced. Just gonna keep wasting power cells? You can do that. Guys not getting any beacons. What is going on around this place? Alright, guy in Iron Sarge is coming. He sees me going towards center. He's coming right at me. I probably won't be able to make it because I don't have a shield. I'm running out of ammo. Don't have any dashes. He's already going into cover. And he's got noodle support. Well, it's going to cap this beacon. And that's about all I'm going to be able to do. I'll come back in with Fenrir. See if I can go on the low road. Getting jacked up though, but it's alright. Game's over. Maybe I'll play one more Beacon Rush. That one ended pretty fast. Props to the red team, they did really well. They got us. Yeah, we need a little help down here, but it's alright. What level are you now, pilot? Oh, 55. Let's check Cherry Boy that is needing the most help right now is Cherry Boy. Let's drop one more. Let's go, Roachy. I'm going straight to center. Got the Strider, looks like he wants to come the same way. Manual aim the top of his head while he was stealth. Alright, so there's someone back there at the Scorpion Center. Got another guy trying to creep up on center. Look it right up in his face, Phantom. His last standing. Alright, he's down. Let's see if I can light that hawk up when he lands. I'm about to get a... There we go. Oh, someone got me from behind though. Damn, Scorpion. I was gonna try to come straight at that hawk and see if I could finish him up. But it's alright. We got three beacons. Not too bad. Alright, we got a little bit of action over here on center, but nothing crazy. Definitely not something to sweat about. Pretty mild. This guy, I don't know what he thought he was going to do, but got whacked pretty easily. Little Fafty Tabby over there is going to get it next. Trying to keep his distance, but he knows, recognizes what's about to happen to him. Oh, here he goes. This is what we were waiting for, too. Scorpion to come back. So I'm going to get right up and close to this Ming. Reason being is we're not putting enough pressure right now when we should be. I feel like they got Titans out and they can't even push. So as you can see, we got this Ming backing up. Allowed me to liberate this beacon and he had to get an Arthur over here just for my show. So... kind of an indicator to me that it's time to push these guys a little bit, so I'm going to drop my Titan early. I don't really feel a big enough threat from this group of strawberries. So I know there's two guys coming this way. I'm gonna go this way, but I'm gonna watch him. Yeah, coming back. All right, he's down. Having your eyes open in this game is everything. Kind of being able to anticipate and watch what you feel like the enemy team's going to be doing. So I'm going to come up behind this Arthur. I got no ammo right now. Just one shotgun. He doesn't even know I'm here yet. Okay, now he finally knows I'm here. So I'm going to hit him with a little bit of full rush. Now I got my weapon back. Do this again. I'm getting hit by that hawk, though. That hawk. I screwed up. I shouldn't have messed with it. But I got plenty of robots, so I'll drop Fenrir. Staying in the Titan wasn't needed because the game's about to end in like 5 seconds. Yep, there it is. Pretty quick match. Maybe because it went so quick, I'll drop one more. Yeah, why not? Oh wow, I already started 32 seconds into the match. That means we're probably getting dropped into a plan. Oh yeah, Iron Star is over there on the other side. Lovely. Maybe it wasn't the best idea to play one more match, but it's alright. No big deal. That's kind of tough when you get dropped in 30 seconds into a match. It means someone must have crashed or someone got kicked. Didn't drop, froze, which has been happening a lot. Waiting for this patch that Exonic's supposed to release this week because we really needed some of us. Oop, I slipped off the dam. Well, let me see if I can still place decent for coming into this madness late. I don't know though. I gotta draw me some stars. I gotta go Elon, go nuclear on. It's always fun though being in these melees. I do enjoy those, regardless win or lose. Baby Shabranga.
Oh,
drop out my Italian and try to see if I can get a little something. I know it's going to get phase exile. I should have waited, let him phase exile me first. Then put my shield on, but... It's just to finish with a little melee, but it's pretty much wrapped up. I dropped my last bot, my LinkedIn eater. Hopefully I get top two at least for that, but spawning in 33 seconds late against a clan is not usually a good sign. And you're playing out of the hole, so... I got top two, I got first place. So not bad for a quick match, easy way to grind some silver. Full 4 minute battle and lose cups at least. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. Anybody who's watching, thank you. Good night, everybody.